Here's old Tippecanoe, had friends in high places, became leader of Northwest Territory, was responsible for buying millions of acres of land from the Native Americans, 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 Americans. William Henry Harrison. The Shawnee chief to comes, he land an uprising in Indiana. But Harrison stopped him. He served in Congress, then he took a long break. But the Whigs brought him back to run for president. And he did, and he did, and he did. And he did, and he did, and he did. And he did, and he did, and he did. And he did, and he did, and he did. William Henry Harrison. William Henry Harrison was 68 when he was elected, but soon caught a cold, which would turn into pneumonia. The first president to die in office did so 32 days and was the shortest tenure. Sad to say, it was his legacy. Sad to say, it was his legacy. Sad to say, it was his legacy. Sad to say, it was his legacy.